In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can upload multiple pictures on Pinterest from your mobile phone. So step number one is to go onto the Pinterest app. Now, some people say that this works best if you have a business account. I didn't really check with a personal account. So if you want to go ahead and switch to a business account, all you need to do is go ahead and tap on your profile icon at the bottom right hand corner. Then you will see that settings gear cog at the top right hand corner. Go ahead and tap on that. And then go to account settings and then account settings again. And then you just want to scroll down till you find where it says convert to personal account. In your case, it'll say convert to business account. Go ahead and do that. And then we can move on to step number two. So now that you've converted your personal into a business account, you want to go onto a web browser on your phone. I am on Google Chrome, but it should work on most browsers on your mobile phone. Then you want to log into your Pinterest account. However you log in with Google or email or whatever, go ahead and log in. And then you can see over there at the top right hand corner, there's three vertical dots. Tap on those three vertical dots if you're on an Android and if you're on Chrome. I think on the iPhone, you have to tap on the two A's at the top left hand corner, but just navigate to where it says desktop site and you want to enable the desktop site right there. So I'll toggle that on. Now, if you see for me, it loaded up a desktop version of Pinterest, but this is not the desktop version that we want. We want the desktop version that looks like if you're on a PC. So all you need to do if it didn't load up correctly, and you'll notice that it has, if I go to my profile, it'll just have the basics. You want to have all the features available. So all you need to do in this situation is, if you can see, it's kind of small, but at the top right hand corner you have that settings gear again. You want to tap on that and then you just want to log out. It's right over there. It is very small, so I apologize, but just log out and then you want to go ahead and log back in while desktop mode is still enabled. You can see there. So what I'll do is I'll log back in real quick. And now you can see as I log back in, it now loads up the full desktop version of the website with all the features. Then if I zoom in here, you can see where it says create pin. If I tap on create pin, now we have the ability to upload a pin and upload multiple pins at the same time. So if you want to do that, you can see right now I have the option to upload a single pin, but there is an option there at the left hand side. If I navigate towards it, it's right over there. It's like a plus icon. If you go ahead and tap on that plus icon, it's going to go ahead and load up another pin that you can go ahead and upload. So you can tap that plus icon multiple times and you can see you can upload multiple pins. So you can tap on each one of these, go ahead and select an image for each single one of them, and you can upload multiple pins at the same time. And then all you would need to do is tap on the publish button on each of those pins and then you'll be able to upload them. Obviously give them a title and description, edit them however you would like, and then you can go ahead and post these pins to your Pinterest profile without having to do it one by one with the upload process. Now another thing that you can do is upload a carousel pin. So if I tap that plus icon again and then I tap on where it says upload, what you can do is you can select multiple images. So if I select four images and then tap on done, you can see now I can create a carousel post and I can create a collage. I'll go ahead and select a carousel. So it's kind of like a carousel post on Instagram where you can go ahead and post multiple pictures in one single pin, which is cool. And then you can tap on the create pin button. So I hope this video was helpful for you today. If it did, drop a like on this video and subscribe to my channel down below. And I'll see you in the next video. Take care.